I'm making a Southwest chicken nacho dip. All we do is add chicken, which I've got pre-cut up here. Some chicken. We're going to add some cheddar cheese. We're going to add some Philly. So, I don't know, half a brick. We're going to add, bring it over here, a couple scoops of sour cream. See, I just thrown it in there. Now, here's the little part that gives it some extra zing, is a little bit of hot sauce. Not too much. It's not to burn your mouth off. It just tastes good. Now, what we do is add this. It's not very focused. Sorry about that. It's Southwest Ranch. Woo, woo, woo. So good. Sprinkler in there. I don't know, maybe teaspoon and a half. And now I'm going to microwave it. This is just what it looks like after about a minute of stirring in the microwave, and I'm maybe not quite a minute. And then I'm going to show you the final results. Now it's finally done. It's probably altogether took me 3 minutes. And then you just take a little nacho chip, dig it in there. Let me switch hands because I'm a little clumsy this way. And you can see hunks of chicken, beautiful creaminess, all from Southwest and a few ingredients.